We running monoliths. We running monoliths. Fires, we need to destroy them. That's where our quest markers are leading to.
Oh, okay. The Shrine of Wealth, Jesus.
Yeah, like, this is the way you make money. It's not by selling things. Getting running these, because like you don't really get that much items or that much money from selling items. So now only one will be fallen.
I do not need this many armors. Hand of Judgment. Yeah. Let's try these out. Who has Void maxed out?
There you go.
I'm only at 32 physical, 65 poison, and 44 necrotic. But everything else is max. 229% ward retention.
I think that's more than I have. Yeah, that's more than I have. Alright, so we're gonna do the quests, the junk streets. We should be able to beat this monolith before the end of time, like before 7.
Yeah.
If we just run through it any time.
Okay. level 62. And I didn't lose health that whole time.
Did you even get to 62 in Diablo?
No. Yeah, not even a little bit.
Look at you go.
This game's so much better than Diablo.
It's crazy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Made by indie developers.
These small-time production companies making these games are doing a really good job.
Right.
Are you saying Larian was almost nothing?
Yeah, at one point. Game? I mean, well, before Baldur's Gate. Before Baldur's Gate, they had actually quite a big team. Before Baldur's Gate, they were...
Fools!
They're definitely like a double A studio versus like a triple A studio. But still, the team doesn't have big as well. BioWare, EA.
I am not a man of many pockets.
Alright, I got him. That's a lot of zombies. Beat the Imperial Command. Where are you at? Oh, okay.
You got him. Call it a day.
Okay. Alright.
Gonna love my build. Okay, let's see what these can do. No, we're good without those.
We're almost. Let's see how much we can get out of this. 20 to 62. If we pull clear this one, we could do the. We could beat this boss. This next boss.
Yeah.
Yeah. If we pull clear this one. That should give us just enough stability to get to the last quest on this one.
Alright, let's do it.